Hey guys, me Derek here, and this is my newest mock, gunship down mock, by the way, if you couldn't tell by the crashed gunship. Yeah, I just finished it, and it's pretty big, actually, and it has all of my Bomb Squad Troopers and my Commander Cody, who I will be redoing just a little bit. Just the arms and the legs. You know, I mean, in the series, he doesn't actually have just orange arms and white legs. So, I'm getting sick of those. Just sick of them. Like I was with my Captain Rex. Because I just want them to actually be show accurate. So, I'm going to be redoing him. And he is right over there. Mm-hmm. Right there. Yeah. Talking to some Bomb Squad Troopers. Yeah. Right there. But, yeah. So. Here on this side of it, we have the gunship. Yay. Here, this pilot is still partially in the cockpit, probably about to fall off, and that's why this guy is standing here to catch him. And this pilot is already on the ground, and that guy's tending to him. This guy has a screwdriver, and is trying to fix it. That guy is just waving hi down to that guy. That guy has a power drill. Mm-hmm. There's some flames. I couldn't find very many others. There's a little turret. Some weapons. That clone is being stupid and about to pet some scorpions. Yes. Stupid clone. That guy and that guy are chasing after my custom bounty hunter here. And that's what the gunship was carrying, actually. So yeah, that's what they were carrying before they got shot down by droid forces. And I decided to make this just be like a gunship down mock, not anything else, not like a little battle mock or anything. I just wanted it to be a gunship down mock. Over there, some clones are just playing around. They have these cargo crates, and they found a Darth Vader helmet and a lightsaber in it. And he's pretending to be Darth Vader. He's pretending, well, not really pretending, but he's like saying, "Oh no, it's Darth Vader, don't hurt me," and stuff like that. And then over here, tree down, there's a tree down on a gunship down mock. Let me just fix that. While you guys get to stare at those clones with their ice cream machine. Yes. Yes. I know. Clones and an ice cream machine. Classic. Just kidding. But, yeah. Pretty random, huh? An ice cream machine and clones. But convenient too, because wouldn't you want an ice cream machine if your gunship crashed in the middle of nowhere? Yeah. But yeah, this guy already has his ice cream. This guy is getting his chocolate ice cream. Yes, yes. There are gunship parts all over. There's a bay door there. There's a wingtip there. There's a wing there. And then right there, there's like the only clone really that's really doing what he's supposed to be doing, which is unloading stuff. Yeah. That's basically the mock. Not much to it. Over there, I just put together some stuff. I was actually just trying it out. Seeing which would work better, doing it in a certain little pattern like that, or just clumping it all together like that. I think the pattern looks better, and plus it gives me more space. I can cover more space with probably less than if I just clumped them all together. This is basically the mock. Get out of here, that kind of gunship box. It has been terminated. But yeah, there it is. The gunship down mock. Ooh, yay. Ooh. Oh, that's it, guys. Rate, comment, subscribe. Oh, and by the way, this is also another entry into David's contest. So rate, comment, subscribe, and wish me luck.